I said that I would not hesitate to re-escalate again if reckless behavior is widespread. Accordingly, in response to today's resolutions from my consultations with county governors and on the advice of the National Security Council and the National Emergency Response Committee on the coronavirus pandemic, I do further order and direct as follows: that our nationwide curfew shall remain in force for a further 30 days. That there shall be no sale of alcoholic beverages or drinks in eateries and restaurants across the territory of the Republic of Kenya, effective midnight today, for the next 30 days. That the closing time for restaurants and eateries has been amended from 8 p.m. to 7 p.m., starting today at midnight for the next 30 days. That all bars shall remain closed until further notice. That the Inspector General of the National Police Service shall cause withdrawal of all licenses for bars operating in breach of this directive, and those withdrawals shall be permanent. That the Inspector General shall file a weekly return of all bars whose licenses have been withdrawn to the Cabinet Secretary for Interior and Coordination of National Government. That forthwith, the Inspector General of Police shall ensure that his officers spare no Muheshimiwa, no individual, irregardless of social status or rank, who is either out after curfew without being an essential worker, or who flaunts the health protocols that have been set out. The rules are for all of us, and rank or status does not exempt anyone from them. That the National Government Administration officers and the National Police Service will strictly enforce Ministry of Health protocols on public gatherings and particularly funerals. That strict personal sanction will ensue to all police and national administration officers in whose areas of jurisdiction there is a breach of the said guidelines.